Ah! You saw where I was trying to get to, right?
Where am I going?
Hold on. I'll get up there. Other way. This way.
Okay.
And then up here. Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Don't hit the rock with your head.
Come on.
There's a box over there you can go jump on to get up there easier. Up, oh,
there
you got it.
There you go.
Get as close as you can to it and then jump up. There you go. And now we got a... Yeah, all the way over to here. If you want, I think you can run across that too, unless you can make it.
Oh.
I don't know, maybe you can do it this way. Hold on, let's see if I can do this. Up to here. Yeah, cool. Do it right here. Over to there. That's easier. And then jump over to here.
Oh, shoot.
Maybe not.
I didn't even know the corner, dude. What level are you on?
20. But I haven't done much of the Vanguard, so I'm not almost to 21 like you are. You're ahead of me, technically, now. The Vanguard's what I'm going to be going in.
Any other class?
Nope. Well, yeah, I played with my Warlock. I got a Warlock. He's up to, like, level 8 now. I just started him today.
Oh, wow.
Quit hitting the wall. You like my royal purple armor?
Oh, shoot. Right.
Made it. And ta-da! I'm standing on it. All right.
Okay, I got something blue.
Yeah. It's a good one. All right, let's go finish this crap.
I have so much of that stuff from my last games that I haven't decoded.
Yeah. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's just a piece of space turtle armor. Yeah, dude, these space turtles, when they're up to level 18 and crap, they're pretty hard.
Oh, come on, I was playing with a group that I was playing level 20, 22. That was tough.
Was it? Well, this is, you know, hard for me right now because I haven't been used to the levels yet.
I already played this one, dude.
Have you?
Yeah,
I haven't. I've got the bounty for this one right now, though, so that's why I'm doing it. What's your gun at? What level, what attack is your gun right now?
This one is... Let me see. 203.
Yeah, mine too. Motherfucker, stop shooting missiles at me. You up, turtle. Fuck, man. So many of them. to go. Ship shooting at you. Get off my bridge. Oh crap, there's two of them. Crap. Ah, all over. Ah, dang it. He knocked me out the window. Got 10 seconds. Two, one. I'm back. I just stuck a grenade to the Colossus's back. He didn't seem very happy about it. Upgraded on my gun. Cool. Let's see, what can I change on it now? Better stability.
Picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way.
Okay. It is on top right here, though. It's gonna be a little tough.
Is it? I need more heavy ammo, but I ain't got none.
He's in a tank.
He's in a tank.
I need ammo. That's what I need.
Do we have any tanks we can take them out with? Oh yeah, there are some way back here.
Guardian down.
Oh shit.
See if I can get one of these tanks to work for me. Where is he?
Just careful, cause I'm dead.
I know. Holy shit, that's not a tank. That's a freaking massive freaking whatium tank. I don't know what to call that. Holy crap. Are you almost back yet? Good.
I got me ammo.
Fuck.
I found a ghost over here. Where are you?
I'm in a tank fighting this guy.
You see where I'm at, though?
Yeah, I see you. I'll get it. After I survive this. If I survive this. Shite. Kid Skull, who is that? Oh, we got somebody who jumped in with us.
That's good.
Well, he's only level 19. Fuck.
Hey.
You got it?
Yep, I got it. Go back up this the top and get another tank. You got me. Careful, he's aiming at you. Get out of here. Go, go, go. Boom! I died because I was on top of him? That's not fair. Don't worry about it, I'll respawn. I'll just stay alive. Oh crap. Where is he? Nope, he died too. Damn it. What good is my freaking supercharge if I can't even use it on him without dying after I use it?
He's in a tank.
I'm down here, I know.
I think he's getting annoyed with me taking pot shots at him with this little tank. I'm trying to take out all these heavy ground forces. Died.